Ladies and gentlemen, if you would, please join me in rising and directing your attention to the door to my right, and welcoming a couple who has Jay Bonnegrand on everything they own, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph and Jessica Jenkins.
Thank you. I must.
James, you come in here. I can touch you.
James, come here.
James McGow. She's right here. Nope. Right there.
No. Thank you.
There you go. You guys kind of have your hands in your pocket. You have your cool guys.
Oh, okay.
There you go. And put your hand on your shoulder, same hand on all the girls. There you go. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. All right, ready? Can you come out front, Mom? And there you go, like that. But you turn. There you go, like that. There you go. That's okay. Guys, put your hands in your pockets. Now here's a cute one, Jesse's family. There you go. Just pop your heel. There you go. Cute. Okay, that's good.
Very good.
Jess and Joe, let's just do some of you guys, okay? How are you guys naturally? Like that is
without
not
dress clothes. We promise you.
Now just give him a kiss and pop your heel.
Come on, make Joey pop his heel too. Come on. Shot.
I love it. Hey, groom's dad and groom's mom with the bride. You two with Jess, too.
Don't mind picking up paint.
I gotta get her lipstick off my face.
Yeah.
We're happy. We like her.
She's pretty awesome, I'm telling you.
She can play me volleyball.
She's pretty badass, I'm telling you.
That's good.
That's awesome.
Please go get my mom.
We have to grab her mom.
Yeah, I know you sisters that attitude.
We know.
What y'all?
I've known you guys long enough to know y'all have attitude. Especially the older two.
Who are we looking at?
Now, I've seen Vera get mad before.
Turn to the side a little bit, Vera.
There you go.
Guys have done this thing at weddings. Look at my shoes.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Look at the shoes.
Oh, look at, I didn't say
that around. Okay, you're good. Where is mom?
Porta went to get her.
Okay. Do you want just with you and Jen really quick and then you and Vera really quick?
Yeah, I have the phone.
Do you
want to
do the one where you're going to be
I like the tattoo.
Don't take me down!
Come down with me, the octopus.
Ready? Oh, cute. You guys are so adorable. Okay, you're good.
Don't do it to me, girl.
Alright. Mom and Ricardo. Ronald. Trying to squeeze in like you like them. Awesome. This time for the bride's family, the women are going to be on the ground, the men are going to be up top because I don't think it's fair to have to climb up.
Really tall though.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
All right, never mind. Women up top. All the women in Jess's family.
Be Jennifer only.
Well, your aunt,
you are in
the family. I'm not in the
family. Yes, you are.
I heard it was Jennifer.
It's Jennifer.
Of course it is. Ricardo's in next to Jeff.
Here, John, hold my purse.
You have been there next year. Okay, everybody put their hand on the guy's shoulder in front of him, like last time. There you go. There you go. Everybody put your hands on. Mom and Jen, put your hand on your hips.
Where's Mira?
We can get some with you and
do this, but we're